Hello friends, welcome to freeprojects.com, and this is my new project movie ticket booking system, and I have developed this project in PHP and MySQL, and I am using the PHP version 7 and the MySQL version is 5.6. So you can run this project on your latest PHP 7 version XAMPP softwares. Also you can configure this project on your Linux environment, Mac system, as well as your Windows system. So for front-end part, I have used the HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. I have used many of the jQuery library for giving the good effects in the project. You can see I have used a good banner, the slider. So this is the jQuery library, and I have used many of the jQuery library in the project, just like validating the forms and for the drop-down menus. Okay, so let's start with the functionality which I have developed in this project. So this is the home page of the project. So you can change the content from the HTML page directly here, and then there is a slider. You can slide the images from here. You can change these images also, and then this is the about us, about project page, and then all movies. So you can see all the movies which will be added by the admin, right? And once you click on that movie, then you will be able to see the movie details here, right? And you can see, I suppose if I am clicking on this movie, and then all the movie details is here, the movie duration and the director. And if you want to see the trailer, just click on the view trailer, and that movie trailer will be available here also. Okay, so these all functionalities will be managed by the admin, and admin will be able to add all these things. Okay, now this is the book ticket. You can, if you want to book the ticket of any movie, then you can book the ticket from here, as well as if you want to see the movie details, then you can book the ticket from here. But there is a restrictions. Without login, you will not be able to book any of the movie ticket. So this is the registration. So customer will be able to register from here. And this is the login page from where the customer will be able to log in, and the contact us page where customer will be able to send the message from to the admin. Okay, so let's start with the customer login. So I am logging with the customer. So customer and test. Okay, so I am going to book a ticket. So this is the book ticket page, and then my booking. And this is the cost of the ticket, 100 each. And I am selecting the date, number of seats, I am selecting 2, and time 6 to 9, and book ticket. So once I click on the book ticket, the page will be redirected to the payment page. And there, okay, what is the card number? So I will enter the card number here and the name of the card. So this one, and then what type of card it is, and the expiry date and month, and then the CVV number, so, and the total amount, because I have added two tickets, that's why I have to pay the 200 rupees and just click on the make payment. Once I click on the make payment, then a booking receipt will be here. So you can see this is the booking reference number, booking date, name, mobile, movie name, show name, number of seats, and total amount to be paid. So this is the functionality. So from customer can choose any movie and book that movie. Right, also this is the dashboard for the customer, so customer can book the ticket from here, as well as customer can see their booking details. So I have booked this ticket, so I can see the book past, all of the booking histories, and then my account section, customer will be able to change the my accounts here, and the profile of the customer will be displayed here, the profile picture of the customer will be displayed here, and then change password. So customer will be able to change his password, and then the logout section. Okay, the same menu is available in the top. So you can see that change password, my account, my bookings, book tickets. So all of this menu is available here. Okay, so let's go through the admin functionality. Okay, so I am logging with the admin. So because this is a role-based system, so the admin, the user is managing from their roles, and all the above menus and dashboard is rendering according to the role and permission of that user, right? So you can see the above menu has been changed, and if I click on logout, then the menu is different, because there is no user has been logged into the system. And if I log in with the customer, then The menu is different. There is a book ticket, my booking, my account, and change password and log out section. Right. If I log in with the admin, then menu is different. This that's for administrations and the report and the my account and the change password. So once I click on the add movie, the same things is available here and the same thing is available here also. So click on the add movie. So you will be able to add all the things which are related to the movie. So name, movie certificate, movie language and movie type. So these all drop downs are dynamic. So you will be able to manage this drop down from the admin panel and you can change and update the value from the admin thing. So all the drop down values are coming from the database directly. The same language and the movie type. So these three drop downs are totally dynamic and the value of these drop downs are coming from the database. So this is the movie add form and then add certificate. So the what type of movie certificate is, and then the add language, the language of the movie, and the add movie type, that thriller, the romantic or suspense. So this type, these are the type of movies you can add from here, right? And these all things will be come there on the drop down. And the reports, this is the movie report, all the movie which I have added will be displayed here, right? And you can click and update here. So this is the trailer embedded, so you can just copy and paste the YouTube URL from here, YouTube embed URL from here, and just update the things and then submit the data. Submit the data. Okay, so next one is the certificate. So there are four types of certificate: U certificate, L certificate, UA. So you can add, edit, update, delete the certificate from here also, right? The next one is the language report. So there is the four languages. You can add any number of languages, and these languages will be rendered in those drop down which is available in the add movie section. And then movie type, so comedy, theater, adult, suspense, and a drama. You can also add, edit, update, and delete the movie type from here. And the booking report, so admin will be able to see all of the booking reports, right? And he will be able to see that what how many tickets has been booked and the date and the total amount. So admin will be able to check all the bookings. And then the my account section, the same, and the change password, and then logouts. Okay, so this is a two user rules project. The first one is a customer and second one is an admin, and both has different set of permissions, and according to their username and password and permissions, the dashboard and the menu is rendering. Okay, and you can configure this project easily on your any of the operating system, and the code which I have used, the code is very simple and you will be able to understand the code. Okay, so thanks for watching the video, and if you have any issue regarding this project, then don't forget to post it into the comments here. And if you need more enhancement in this project, then I will also add it. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.